Otedola Bridge, a petrol tanker fell and spilled its content on the Lagos-Ibadan Expressway Thursday evening, catching fire and spreading the inferno to over 30 cars. The accident, which happened at the notorious Otedola Estate junction of the highway. The number of human casualties is yet unknown. Both the FRSC and Lagos Emergency Services promised an update.